We're seeing a simultaneous demonstration of throwing techniques from both standing and seated position. Techniques are the same. The effects are the same. Mm-hmm.
Principles being the same, Aikido presents an effective defense against using the attacker's momentum, energy, and strength against him.
They got their marks, but they got their throws too. You know?
Two against one, it's unfair.